Did you read the band number up to?
Yep.
Well,
you got it.
Not for them, she did for me.
No, we determined it is a female, but we think it's
because it's the bigger bird,
the small.
And the tarsus width is right in that area where it's.
It might be a very good male.
Is it the smaller one, and we're calling this a female?
Okay.
No.